Clint Mathrin, the chief suspect in the shooting death of Cicero resident Bathel McCox, who was 36, appeared in court Thursday on charges of murder and aggravated assault. A police statement said Mathrin, at the time of his arrest, had previous police matters emanating from 2013, including kidnapping and possession of a dangerous weapon. National Security Minister Victor Lacobinez says that criminals have ways to leave the country without police being able to detect and return when the heat is off.
There are a lot of complexities to executing bench warrants. It's not simply a fact that the people are left to be on their own by the police. Very often the police are following up. The people slip in and out of the country, and it is obviously something that the police have to keep under consideration.
Mathrin was nabbed by police at about 10 p.m. in a joint operation involving the Marine Unit, Special Services Unit, Criminal Investigations Department, and the Intelligence Unit. According to the police, the operation took place at the northern tip of Cap Estate, known as Pointe de Cap, where the officers intercepted a vessel with the suspect and three other individuals. They said Mathrin jumped overboard but was retrieved by the lawmen.
I think it would be unfortunate if you conveyed the impression to the country that you have tons of people on bench warrants and the police are doing absolutely nothing.
He has been here for a year. There are tons of people on bench warrants. It has been confirmed.
You may be confirming through your sources, but until my sources have confirmed to me, I certainly would not be in a position to comment on that.
Mathrin's court appearance today was to have the charges read to him and a date set for case management and sufficiency hearing. For the DBS News World, I am Alex Bousquet.